I just got these landing gear made for the thing, for the plane. Just gotten that far. The motor and everything.
Yeah. Bend the landing gear. It bends down at a V. There's a groove in there that you put it in. Now it's got CA glue, so I have to hold it together with a vise so it doesn't pop apart. Hold that together. This is foam so it doesn't hurt the wood. Glued it. So yeah, that's everything in there. Pretty stiff, strong landing gear, so. Yeah. Pretty good landing gear. So,
yep, plane, be good with them. And yeah. So, landing gear made. Holding it together with a vise, it doesn't do that. I feel like they're slightly too long. But did at the same time, they look perfect for it. I don't know. Okay, Steven, so the thing is here, they kind of look good, actually. Plane isn't sitting too high, and I still have to make the tail lift a little bit with the tail dragger. But it looks pretty good, actually. And they're actually really sturdy. Like, really sturdy. And like, if you do this, pick it up. They really don't move a whole lot. They're doing a little bit doing this, but they really, if you come in for a harder landing, they're not gonna bend really that easily. They're doing pretty good. I'm gonna have support between them or behind them like that if I want to, so yeah, I'll be fine. Also, you do not have to put the servos in while you're building. You put them in after you're done. Servo holes are in the back there. You can see they stick out the sides. And then under the wings here, you put those in after you put the wing on. So you can build yours just fine. And just buy the stuff later on. So, yeah. Thank you.